Street. looking at me. He's just trying to make it seem not obvious. And I found that weird. I was like, that's weird, right? Because normally if a guy's going to check you out, his whole body turns around. But this guy just, something was up. So I thought, you know what, I'm just going to go home. It's not worth it. So he takes off, takes a left. And I decide I'm going to turn around and go home. So normally this street was always like pretty vacant. Not a lot of people there. But that day it was packed. Luck by luck. So as I'm jogging this way, the guy pulls up, stops, and has like a piece of paper with him. And it looks like he's looking for an address. And I just take off and I'm like, at this point I am running as a street, and as I'm walking, I see him park, like I see him drive up, park his car. He gets out of the car. At this point, he does not have a piece of paper. He's just making a beeline for me, like I knew this guy was after me, like he was on a mission. So I look at him, and I'm at this point, I'm so terrified. I start screaming at him. I'm like, get back in here. To my job, and I tell my girlfriend of mine, and the other one was actually a guy she was dating. I should better clarify that. So we're just sitting there, we have our pizza, we're eating. And all of a sudden, these big, massive guys. I mean, massive guys. You could tell that they probably did steroids. And these massive guys are, go up to the cash register or whatever. To order pizza, and as they're walking, they pass us by, and one of the guys turns around, looks at me, and he's like, "Oh, I like you." And I was just like, because my friend and her date were sitting next to each other, and I was sitting across from them in the picnic table, and I just thought, "Oh, great, this is not gonna end well." So he's like, "Oh," he saw me. And he's like, talking to me, and I'm over here like just trying to be polite, but not knowing what to do. And he starts talking to me, and at one point, I'm not kidding, he looks at me and he goes, do you like porn? And I kind of looked at him like, what? Like, disgusted, really. Which now actually reminds me of another guy. I was out with my friends, the same girl that was there at the pizza night, and another one. So it was the three of us, and we were at a bar having a good time. And so I went and hung out with them, and I see this guy looking in our direction. Back, I noticed that guy is sitting in my seat, and I thought, well, that's okay, that sucks, because that was my seat, but okay, whatever. So I didn't think much of it. So then, at this point, like, he's really talking to one of our friends, like, really. sure you guys, you ladies out there, have your own experiences. And I just really wanted to share, not only to give my fellow ladies a tip, which is if someone tries to, you know, come after you, abduct you, or take you, you know, against your will, stand up to them, scream, and do anything possible so that you're able to get out of that situation safe and sound. But if you're a guy listening to this video, just know that being a woman in this day and age, or a woman any age, really any day and age, can be frightening sometimes, you know? And if a girl really says no, then move on to the next. Exercise.